Very good Wednesday morning, everyone. I'm Chief Meteorologist Robert Bettis. It is November 27th and we'll be a little bit cooler today. High temperatures 80 Lower Valley, 82 in the upper. We'll also have a chance of rain with a few scattered showers here and there. Now for Thanksgiving Day, a cool front comes in. Actually, tomorrow the winds are going to be at their lightest at anywhere from 10 to 15 miles per hour. We can expect high temperatures in the upper 70s for Thanksgiving Day.